Okay, right. I'm going to demonstrate another kettlebell exercise now, which is going to get put into my kettlebell programs and my boxing programs on YouTube, okay? So this one is a single kettlebell exercise. We're going to use a 12 kilogram one today. As I say, once you progress, you'll go from lighter to heavier ones yourself. You just pick it out. But the main important thing is that the technique's right, okay? So make sure you start with a lighter one, yeah? Okay, so your start position, you're going to have a wide stance with the feet, okay? We're going to hold the kettlebell like so overhand. We're going to get a little bit of a rhythm going first, okay? So you're getting that rhythm going with the kettlebell. Then I'm going to get the full rotation. And like a power punch or a golfer's swing, I'm going to come round. Let the kettlebell drop. Now, when that kettlebell gets to the top position there, it'll drop on its own because of the weight, okay? So when it gets to here, you don't control it on the way down, okay? You let it go, yeah? And that's what it does the wave on its way down. Don't slow it down, bring it up. Don't slow it down, bring it up. You know, you're in control of it, you're not, okay? The kettlebell's in control. You're just directing it, yeah? That's all you're doing, you're directing it. You're getting that rotation, yeah? So once again, once it gets to the top here, let it drop. Yeah, and then keep that momentum going, and it wants to swing you around as well. Once you've done your reps or your time, let it come down safely to the front, okay?